With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hi all. Let's see today's question. From the top of a building 15 meters high, angle of elevation of the top of a tower is found to be 30 degrees. From the bottom of the same building, angle of elevation of the top of the tower is found to be 60 degrees. Find height of the tower and distance between tower and building. So, let's first draw the figure. So, let this be the building. We will name it BD. And let this be the tower. We will name it TR. Now, it is given that height of the building is 15 meters. So we can see here that this will also be 15 meters. We will name this point as W. So WR is equal to BD is equal to 15 meters. Next, let's name the distance between tower and building as X. So this is also equal to X. And we will name this part of the tower, that is TW, as H. So height of the tower is H plus 15. Next, it is given that angle of elevation of the tower, of the top of the tower, from the top of the building is 30 degrees. So we see here that this is 30 degrees. And then it is given that angle of elevation of the top of the tower from the bottom of the tower is equal to 60 degrees. So we see this here as 60 degrees. Now, so here, height of the tower is equal to H plus 15 meters. And from the figure, the tower and building are both perpendicular to the ground. So if we take tan 30 will be equal to H, that is TW, divided by BW, which is equal to H by X. And if we take tan 60, we can see that tan 60 is equal to TR by DR, that is equal to H plus 15 divided by X. So we will name this as equation 1 and this as equation 2. From equation 1, we get tan 30 is 1 by root 3, right? So 1 by root 3 is equal to H by X. And from 2, we get tan 60 is root 3. So we get root 3 is equal to H plus 15 divided by X. So this is equation 3. And let this be equation 4. Now cross multiplying here, we get X is equal to root 3 H. And here we get root 3 X is equal to H plus 15. Now from here, substituting for X in this equation, we get root 3 into root 3 H is equal to H plus 15. So root 3 into root 3 is 3. So 3 H is equal to H plus 15. 3 H minus 2 H, I mean 3 H minus H is 2 H. So 2 H is equal to 15. And H is equal to 15 by 2, that is 7.5. Now substituting that value of H here, we get X is equal to root 3 into 7.5, which is almost equal to 13. So X is 13 meters and H is 7.5 meters. So we see here height of the tower is H plus 15. So this will give us 7.5 plus 15, that is 22.5 meters is the height of the tower, and distance between building and tower will be equal to X, right? So this is equal to X, and that we have found to be 13 meters. And these two are the answers that we have found. Height of the tower is 22.5 meters and distance between building and tower is 13 meters. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.